Hello, how are you on the BigHugeNerd? Welcome back. Serenity, malcontents, TV. How did we get the TV? I kind of forgot. I literally forgot. Was it a quest? It was probably a quest. Probably did something nice for someone else and they gave us a TV. As you do. I've actually given away a TV before. The only one I ever owned before purchasing. I've only ever owned. This is a weird sentence. Two television sets. In my 30-year-old life. Are you sure you should go out there? Oh yeah, your mood is boosting. It's boosting. I just wish for more components, more machinery. Well, I can stay there, I don't care.
Do whatever you want, I don't care.
No longer incapable of walking after we took your lung. 1.6 is gonna be forever. Do we just release you? How'd you get hyperweave to make a friggin' war veil out of? Say hyperweave war veil without stumbling, please. Do it 7 times. If you succeed, leave a comment saying that you speak better English than I do. You have my permission. So we built the embrasures over here to deal with the raids that came from the south, the northwest. And instead they just started raiding us from the straight south. Please do be deconstructing these. You botched? With 17 construction, you botched building a friggin' door? You crazy? How's research going? It's going great. Jono is back on it. Jono with the bad back. Look at that little dromedary calf.
We're gonna eat your parents.
Total eclipse of the heart. It will be dark, even during daytime. I think we may need more rooms. Well, we can build them here. We can build rooms here, no problem. We have a lot of sandstone blocks, so we can absolutely build. Let's do that. Devil Strand is finished. 9x9. 3 rooms. I know I'm stopping on 8, but with the last block here, that is actually 9. Sure. And then steel doors all the way, baby. These are mostly for guest rooms. And I'm making them this large because, well, we have quite a lot of resources, actually. We can build... Yeah, we can make wooden floors. And I've... If we see the goodwill we have with the Empire, it's low. It was up at 50 or 60 something, I think, once. And then... We had some guests that didn't really enjoy their stay. And it just plummeted. So we're gonna try to get out ahead of that. Now Devil Strand is finished. Is now researched. Meaning we're gonna be planning it. How much yield do we have per plint? 6 yield. This will be how many plants? 10 by 10. 100, that's 600. Can we expand the zone? Not really. Well, 600 should be... 600 should be fine. But is it fine? Is it fine? Let's do that and then expand the zone. Let us reinstall this. And this, I think. Sure, let's do that. It's fine. I'm not sure if the Devil Strand actually needs light. Am I? Yeah, it needs light level 51%. Yeah. Should I? I've been thinking about this for a long time. This is a pretty good gun. 15 damage, 100% accuracy. I've been going over this several times because I feel like I absolutely should give Kanem a rifle of some sort. But it might be that that she's fine with it. We are capable of making marksman rifle and bullpup rifle. Maybe we should make a hunting rifle, 60 steel, 4 components. Can make some. I am the dean, and my hands are so clean. At this moment, I am stapling. Is that a friggin' Community reference? It is. It is indeed. Auto-saving got me scared. Oh, fantastic. There's more behind there. There's more up there. Lovely. Lovely. Also got a bunch of steel here. Jesus. Yeah, we got a lot of steel. We may want to reinstall this one. Like here, perhaps. Get most efficient coverage. Coverage. Yeah, I think that's good. Sure. Well, move you one that way and then you one that way, and I think we should be good. We'll do it tomorrow. It's fine. Do it the next day, attempting to recruit, BB told me. My organ harvested! Oh! Stop whining. Yeah, little shit. Low mood, low opinion, probably. 39.9. How about we take some more of your... harvest your liver? Your heart? I mean, let's just not use resources on you anymore. Just put him out there. Leave. like a ghoul. You got a good name. I want to keep you. Da-da. This is a really useless door. I've said as much before. Still eating without a table, are ya? How about I give you a stool? Clifford, you're awake. You're all the way down there, huh? Sure. Matt, you can construct, right? Yeah, you can. Da-da. Low mood, low opinion. Why do you not like Matt? Is it because he's ugly? Yeah, and holding you as prisoner. Yeah. I understand. Tattered apparel. Why are you... Oh. That's why. I get it. Still have 400... 42 times 5 is 200? 210? I think that's correct. Great job. Having to deliver like a ding ding. Eclipse is ending, that is good. Give us the light, give us some power. We got the power to burn my home. I want to be able to stand further apart and fire. A gigantic construction. That is gigantic. I don't wanna. I don't wanna use any of those. Oh, that's. I accepted it. How long does it actually take? Like 3 days travel to and fro. Probably have some doors down here as well. For simplicity's sake. Have I? Yeah, animals are allowed outside now. Good, 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 good. How many unfertilized eggs do I have? I feel like I don't have a lot of them. I made several meals. Alright. We're actually using them. Fantastic. Bishop. Oh, great job, my brother. My brother. There we go. Get some power to the sprinklers. I think that's the most efficient coverage. Not at the moment when this hasn't been planted. But you know. You know. Mage breakfast? Jono? He heard me say his name. Jono. How about you stop being addicted, huh? Ever thought about that? Just stop? If I take your liver, do you die?
If I remove your mask, do you die? I'm the Batman!
Jetta, are you a planter? No, you're not. Freya, where you at? Watching television? How about you sow this area? Don't think we hit everything. Or maybe we did. Don't quite sure. Clifford, are you killing this? You are. Lovely. Hey, we hit everything. Fantastic. It is only at 8% grown. It does say 22 and a half days. If each of them yield... We have 175. If each of them yield 6, how much is that? 175 times 6. It's 1,000. How much does a duster require? Duster. 80 ingredients. We can make 100? We can make 10 dusters. Should also give us. And I saw on the wiki that 10 dusters, one duster should have a market value of 1,375. So we can create and we can sell. And we'll be having a great time. And the last one. Lovely. Fantastic. Bishop, you awake? Consuming fine meal? When you're done with that... It would be magnificent if you built these things. How much would this cost? 735. I mean, what else are we using it for? Is my question to you. What else are we using for? Not a lot, I would say. Mad Muffalo. Up north. Oh, Sammy. Please do the hitting. Sammy, run. You need help. Bowman. Big Chet, how are you? You're fine. Jesus. Oh, no. Sammy, run. Run, Samuel. Good job. We weren't afraid. Not ever. Not a single time were we frightened of that muffalo. No, it's fantastic. We did well. How much market value? 88? That's a lot for an egg. 420, please it, when it's grown. I feel like the filth factor down here got a lot better when we moved them over here. Da-da-da. Structure. Slate embrasure. Double it, I think. We wanna be doubling. Or no. Or yes. I think we do wanna double up. Double up everything. Can also put an outpost over here. I'm wondering, can we? How's the bounded? Should be 6 out, right? So this area. Ignore. I mean, it's fine. This isn't really gonna do anything unless we close this area off. And if we close this area off, then they will never go this way anyway. What steel do we have? Not a whole lot. That's really why we use the blocks. Structure. Sandstone block wall. Do that for me, please. Right, we got you. Don't. Just don't, brother. Dry thunderstorm is always scary. What are you doing? You're smelting metal from slag. Of course you are. Alright, suspend this and unsuspend that. Canem is really running after all that slate. All that slate. Matt is on the talkie-talkie with Priscilla. You wait until she's eaten, she's gonna be in a better mood. 9.5. Getting closer. Incapable of dumb labor, caring, and firefighting though, but she can talk and art and fight. Which is wonderful. This gotta be built. And 177 limestone. How much to... 135. And then of course we want the gold sucker. Then we can slate it up. No, don't break down that wall. Not yet. I want to see what's behind it before we do anything about it. This is limestone, not sandstone. Well, we'll see how much is necessary to finish everything. Possible that we should double up this as well. Do that. Yeah, I think our expansion is fine. I think it's good. 15% grown. Oh. It's not gonna take much longer then, is it? Okay, cool. Oakley, that's cool. For now, though. Yeah. For now, though, thanks so much for watching. I am exploding. The biggest nerd. I'll see you next time. Sammy failed? Okay. Goodbye for now.